She's giant. Who's Emma? Maybe there's a middle name. Jane Emma. Pretty. Oh wow. That's gorgeous. Mansfield Park. Oh, they're pretty. Oh, I love that. Very soft netting. With a flower beaded dangle. This little applique. Isn't that gorgeous? Silk embroidered. The pearls. And that just reminds me of this too. It's really similar. So pretty. Oh, this is that lovely parchment paper. So pretty. And lovely music paper. Stamp. Oh wow. That is old. That stamp there. It's quite thick, isn't it? IMP. Can't read that, need my magnifying glass. Oh wow. That's exquisite. Beautiful Dormy. Here's another part of the collection. And it's beautiful. Look at that trim. Oh my gosh. It's lovely. Collectible. It's probably from the collection, the counterparts or whatever they are. So pretty. Dictionary of the English language. Oh wow, that's gorgeous. Love that. Some little writing there. A bit of gesso. Looks like it's been kind of blurred out a bit. Really like that. Pretty. Emma by Jane Austen. Oh, so Jane wrote a book called Emma, is that right? Here it says 1909. I don't know, I don't know much about Jane Austen and the book. That is really pretty, I like that. Wow. Took a silk ruffle that's been used with a bit of some sewn on yarn. Seam binding. No, sari silk. Beautiful. Really love that champagne color. Wow, that's so pretty. Really pretty. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, sorry. I couple of those a little flip. So pretty. Oh wow. Oh my gosh, that's an actual drawing. It's beautiful. Is that part of the collection? Like God, that almost looks real, like a real drawing. Or has it been photocopied on? Oh gosh, it's amazing. It's beautiful. Oh wow, look at that. Very gloss. Beautiful. It's lovely. Oh wow. Some lovely old cotton there. Very transparent. Beautiful. So pretty. Oh my gosh. Oh wow, look at that. How adorable is that? Oh, I love that. So let's come up. And then that's been sewn, well not sewn, but it's been folded up, and when she's sewn them in, it grabbed that part there, so it's created a little pocket, and with the strings, some beautiful pearls, wow, and these aren't plastic, these are glass. Could be wrong, but they're glass. Absolutely stunning. They're too, because mine feel light and these feel heavy, so these must be good quality real pearls. Or glass. It's not the plastic ones. Oh, they're exquisite. Oh wow. Keep this book clean. It's so pretty. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's beautiful. So beautiful. Oh, I must have had a life in this era. Really love that. Most of us do. I think most of us have had a past life in that era. Oh, that is beautiful. Jane Austen. Love that faded writing and so pretty, and the smell from this is just so beautiful. Wow. Absolutely stunning. It's another have a beautiful page, beautiful lace. Oh wow, that's an exquisite one. Image there, beautiful roses. I think they're roses. We've got a letter here. Bought at Vans. Beautiful. That is so pretty. So cool, it's grey lead. Oh, that's so pretty. Look at that. Oh gosh, it's beautiful peach fabric, isn't it? Very light peach. This is beautiful one. Rose trim. Beautiful. Beautiful images. Crisscross going on now. That's a good idea, isn't it? Oh, I love that. How cool is that? Oh, wow. Beautiful. It'll take me too long, I think. No, I did it. Sort of. Gosh. I will do it later. Take too long. Oh, wow. Look at that. Beautiful. It's gorgeous. Pretty cat looks like mine. Beautiful. Oh wow. Little beautiful heart clip. Isn't that beautiful? It's exquisite. Oh, so beautiful. Is that envelope? Okay. Oh, it opens here. Look at that dainty lace. Oh my gosh. This looks like old vintage lace. Absolutely exquisite. I don't know how you use that. I wouldn't part with it. I couldn't. It's exquisite. February 1811. Emma. Oh wow. That's a lot smaller. I think I'd need a magnifying glass for that one. Beautiful. Oh, there's the other part of the butterfly. How beautiful is that? The lace, how pretty is that? So cute. Pretty little flower. Oh. Beautiful hat. Beautiful picture of the country. And, oh, there they are. A little child. Is that their child? Thomas Bate. So pretty. It's gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Look at all that beautiful trims, netting. Little leaf. so pretty. Another little cluster. This is genius. Beautiful. There's a little pocket in there too. Oh my gosh, how beautiful is that? Wow. Sorry I'm not talking much, it's just mesmerizing. It's more of an ASMR, it's more enjoyable when there's less talking and just the sounds of the journal. So that's the back cover. You can see it. Oh wow, she's actually printed one of the digis on fabric and used it as the back and the front covers. Okay, I see. So you can see all the work that she puts into her journals. She really puts her heart and soul into them. Look at these beautiful dangles. This exquisite lace. Oh my gosh. Absolutely beautiful. That's another digi. That's a good idea, isn't it? To print your front covers with the fabric of the digi, with the fabric. And then you can sew them like that. That's exquisite. Thank you so much. That is absolutely beautiful. A journal I will cherish. And I've got a few other pieces I've bought from Ivy. She's, oh wow, she's beyond words. She's like so talented. I can't find the right word to describe how talented. Oh, this just is absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And thank you so much for all these extras too, Ivy. Thank you.